churches today are blending the old and the new. Basically, they are taking kind of the best of both worlds. You have the old that gives context and depth to the new. And then you have the new that gives life and energy and momentum to the old. And so it's a little bit of a perfect marriage. And this arrangement does just that. It's an old hymn that we have partnered with a newer song. There are several places in this arrangement you'll notice where everything falls on the offbeat. Nothing is impossible. So be very careful to keep that conversational rather than, you know, herky-jerky, real punch. We're not really going for that. The reason why composers will often put things on the offbeat, I had someone ask me that, why do they do that? It's because it gives a little bit of a forward motion, an energized momentum that's going forward. If we were to put everything right on the beat, it would be nothing is impossible. And you see how that has a very different feel than what we were going for. It's a little bit of a march and applaud. So watch out for those places. They actually sing more naturally than they read. We are going to use the demo for this one. It's a little bit rubato at the beginning, and I will try to guide you through those rubato sections. Go ahead, David.
Thank you.
took some liberties with that rest there, didn't they?